What's up, guys? This is The Rifleman, and I'm back bringing you to the next episode of my Empire Total War Let's Play as the United States. So to pick up where we left off, the Prussians are attacking Berlin, understandably. But I think we should be okay. Reinforcing army, so approximately 6,000 men attacking 2,000? I like my odds, because at least most of them are... Not most of them, there are lots of militia, lots of pikes, and lots of cavalry, which I can chew up in the breach. Besides which, if I lose this fight, I'll have the army on the coast, and then I'll already have a breach, and they'll be backed up with... See, does that army have howitzers? I can't remember which army it was host. So that should make things a bit more interesting. I don't have a breach. Similarly to the last video, I must make one. I'm going to go for here. Do that. Let's have I'm going to keep these ones limbered up in case I have to relocate them. Not limbered up, non-defensive. These heavy horse artillery? Yes, they are heavy horse howitzer. Beautiful. Get all my infantry back. Ooh. Let's have this unit of light infantry deploy stakes, and have this infantry unit here deploy a mine. They will then both deploy actual stakes and then fall back rapidly. Okay, Union Marines in this house. No, actually, that's where my light infantry will go. Let's put my light infantry, or my more elite infantry, in these little areas, because this is where they like to send up... send up assault forces. Got a lot of assault forces. Let's put them somewhere out of the way. No, actually, don't do that. That's silly. Put them like here so I can still deploy defenses. Halt. Halt. Excellent shots onto their artillery. Devastating artillery shots onto their... You into there, you into there, and let's get you back out here. So this thing here is a mine, so when they walk in front of it, it will explode and do lots of terrible things. This artery's bugged out completely. They're bugged out. No, there we go. Let's turn the fireball back off again. The reinforcing army. There you go, they are actually engaging. Turn firewall off. Turn firewall on. Need them to fire that Luna of Lifeguard, unfortunately. In this section of the wall. Run off, don't just stand there. See, it's movement like this, I can understand why people get frustrated at Empire, because that means that whole block of guys could be lost if I was not. I was on the ball. Oh, aim at that unit of line infantry, because they're almost perpendicular. They're a very, 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 very good angle. Oh, missed it. But they also missed as well, so. Okay, so here is a unit, heavy horse guard artillery, oh dear. Artillery, and they've got Prussian cuirassier guards and stuff, which means I can't quite as easily. Okay, let's unlimber them. Get these guys ready to cover a breach over here. So these guys, canister shot. Straight into the stakes. There we go, they've lined. See, this is what happens when you line them up on the walls. They will fire down into this breach as they come through. This regiment of horse is about to buy it. Come on. Taken so long running around trying to figure out what it is they're doing that it doesn't even matter. What have we got back here now? Okay, let's get my general over here. Let's limber them up. I'm going to line them up here so they can get some really good shots down that breach. Yeah, then gun my general, because their cavalry is now quite far away to actually help. No, it's quite far away to actually make it quite hard for them to help. There you go, my general's out. Ooh, and there's lots of artillery out here. Oh, and a guard regiment. So we can if I can run them around a bit. Use my speed. Should run my general around. Targets right there. Good. I can main their infantry, so just run around. My other unit of howitzers and limber. Prussian cuirassier guards. He looks really angry. Treat my marines back, because they're just currently being shot for no reason. Okay, peel off from that attack. There's another two units of infantry coming into support, so let's try and knock out this battery plus... Oh, there's two batteries here. Well, I'll take it. It'd be a good... Okay. So it's not a breach, it's just damaged this corner. Oh wow! Is that these houses? Yeah, it was. They're being chopped up by my marines. Dragoons. Oh, those look quite cool, dragoons. Let's go for this foot troop artillery. Get my line infantry guards over here. Cuirassier guards are going in slowly. If I can make them break, come on. Broken, right. Go leg it. Don't really care about these, they're just puckle guns. General died, that's okay. We have managed to recover one gun. Need these quicklime shells to do work. I want is more of them to run into the breach. But they seem determined not to. Units routing? Good. A unit of 8 dragoons is routing. Shock horror. Someone phoned the media. Okay, the pikes are still running around. This combat's really slowing it down. I think I need to get more RAM in my PC. You can stop shooting into the back of your own combat. Holy Jesus. See if you can do anything useful over here. These guards aren't even engaging those pikes down there. Good, they are starting to get into the breach. Too bad they're all slow. Oh, cloud of red. Okay, it's not firing that direction. It's a bit risky. Then, on the other hand, they can keep firing away. Could do with this combat ending, really. Starting to establish a foothold, which is dangerous. That's why I'm sending in some Continental Marines. Come on, man the ramparts! I could, I would demolish demolish fortifications and then build tier 1. But I can't, unfortunately, like, regressively go backwards. Finally, shoot those artillery. Do something useful. Aim this regiment afoot. Them. You fire at the Swiss Grenadiers. Good, they're routing. Focus on this unit of dragoons. Pour fire on them. Devastating. So they should keep pouring fire onto those pikes. Some more reinforcing troops. So this force is fresh out then. Well, these are all they have. They're in flying V. Puckle guns are on the way out. Cool, one unit of line infantry is going to make it into the gap. Actually, this unit can be free to fire upon these reinforcing elites. These chaps are going to get chewed up trying to get through the breach. The 88th Regiment of Foot. Devastating. Buckle guns are coming back. Fire on the buckle guns because they're just going to be annoying. Going pop, 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 pop. They look cool though. Just don't generally think they're any good. Okay, let's get my general back out there to knock out that final. Well, it's not even my general anymore, it's just a guy. Speed up time a little bit. How my heart is doing. Fire on that gap. There's going to be a load of troops coming that way soon. That's half of that Swiss line unit gone. Even more. Yeah, see, it's getting really bogged down trying to charge my guys. Can't pull back now. They are actually trying to scale the wall. that guy going yee-hoo. Well, let's fall back because they are actually no longer. Well, they weren't climbing up the walls previously. But I have no idea why it's slowing me, why it's bogging down so much. General's bodyguard. Might as well try wiping them out. They've chased after me, so that means they're further away from the battlefield edge. So most of it's going to come down to heavy horse howitzers forcing them to retreat. Fire on Tayunio Grenadiers. Okay, let's speed up time a bit. Junior Swiss line's going to get absolutely spanked. Charging in, wavering. Who's arrows? Swords. Must have been cavalrymen. Ghosts. Nice. Okay, so they're gone. Let's make my artillery aim at something else, like you. General, smash into these dragoons. Yep, they're eviscerating me. Just get you back inside. Even though you're dead. See, it's just stuff like that. It's like, what's the computer doing? Let's triple speed it. Because ultimately I'm just now firing at will with my, it's my horse, it's my heavy howitzers, they're actually doing the work. Maybe round shot for them. Just look at them. You know what? Time to stop messing around. Go on the offensive. These Marines have actually run out of ammunition. Engaging me with their little puckle guns. You quick climb General's bodyguard, I suppose. God, it's. God, like, just a battery with canister would be more effective. He's moonwalking his way along. Oh, come on, they're almost all routing. It's just these grenadiers. General's bodyguard. Thank God for that. That was a slog. Don't mind attacking them because they're so buggy, but I don't mind defending them because they're so buggy. Oh, but look at that though. 5,000 men lost. It's exactly the sort of damage we need to be wreaking behind enemy lines. And they've left Dresden open. Fascinating. Stacks are on the move. Yep, they've regrouped back together. Works for me. Means I can just. Means I can chew up individual stacks as and when in my own territory. Which isn't exactly a bad thing. Because one for one, my army will beat their army. Might have me time to send my garrison force from Amsterdam out down south. Start throwing more troops into the mix. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is, because I have completed this campaign now, I've hit the victory points, I'm uploading bits and pieces to this campaign. I'd appreciate your guys' opinions on what I should do next, because obviously there's now scope to do another campaign, which in conjunction with my new campaign, which at the time of recording I don't know what it is, could reinvigorate some new stuff. So yeah, I'm going to record a handful or so more parts on this, and I'd appreciate some guidance about what you guys think would be interesting to see. But looking at the timer, I think that's the end of this part. So, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you next time.